the world might soon face shortage of the highly prized super soft cashmere wool thanks to the border dispute between India and China. The tussle between the two nations is leading to deaths of thousands of Pashmina goats as they are being pushed out of their grazing lands. The huge number of deaths could devastate the sector in the coming years. The goats yield over 50 tons of the finest and most expensive feather-light cashmere wool each year, supporting the vital handicrafts industry in Kashmir that employs thousands of people. Most of the wool is woven into yarn and exquisite shawls sold worldwide. There have been numerous face-offs and brawls between the Chinese and Indian soldiers over their 3,500-kilometer long frontier, which has never been demarcated properly. The latest is concentrated in the Ladakh region, just opposite Tibet, with Chinese troops encroaching the boundary in recent weeks. The alleged movements came after military fisticuffs at the eastern part of the border near Sikkim in May. The military tensions are the latest blow for herders of over 3 lakh Pashmina goats who are already reeling from the impact of climate change. Some have even abandoned their generations-long way of life and migrated to towns in Ladakh in search of other sources of income.